Okay, we're going to talk about walking up right now, walk-ups. So let's play, say you're playing something simple from A to D, an A chord to a D chord. So it's your A, and then D, okay? Now with a walk-up, watch. Or you could do a walk down. Walk ups, walk down. So, a simple chord progression can be more exciting by walking. And if you add rhythm, from your other lesson, instead of, ta-da! So, good job.